So now, in Thailand, people are on social media, many of them. Ever since social media, internet became cheap, everyone jumped on the internet, everyone looks at social media, even in India. Now, when they come on social media, what do you think people put? People always put nice photographs. People put nice updates. People put nice videos. So the girls, you know, in Thailand, you have these apps. The best-selling apps are the ones with filters. These filters make you look white. I'm not even joking. I have a face app. It's called FACEAPP. It makes you look. There is an option for white. There's an option for light. There's an option for skin to be made younger. There is an option for big eyes. There's an option for longer nose. There's an option for cheek and chin. So, you know, in Korea, more than 90%, 98%, you can check the stats. In Korea, 98% of the people undergo surgery, male and female. They all go through surgery, from whitening of the skin to lightening of the skin to tightening of the skin, all. Whitening, tightening, you know, to making their cheek, their chin, their eyes, everything perfect, nose. So there's tremendous pressure to look perfect. So just as in social media, when a person takes a photo, they'll keep taking photo after photo after photo until the best photograph comes. So people on social media like to portray. Now, you must be wondering, what has all this got to do with marrying a Thai woman? I'll come to that. Okay. So we live in a day and age where everyone's trying to portray that they look amazing, they look beautiful, they look nice, they are rich. Men like to show that they are strong, that they are smart, that they are rich. They show an expensive car, they show expensive house. Girls like to show that they're beautiful. You know, one of my wife's friend on Facebook, she has added me on Facebook, okay? Every single photograph is a selfie. She's like this. Waking up, she'll take a photo, just got up. You know, I translate it, just woke up. Eating food, she'll show like this and full. She's just fucking photographs only. And if you look at her, she looks like, wow. You'll begin to think like, man, she's hot. I told my wife, she's really beautiful. Then my wife showed me her real photograph. I was like, what the fuck? Her real photograph, she has pimples. She has saggy eyes. She has long hair. And she is 40, 42, 43. But her photograph, she looks like fucking 20.